Hey everyone, can't tell you how much I miss each and every one of you guys and how sad I was to hear Governor Pritzker's announcement today that we will not be finishing our school year together. This is not what any of us wanted. Me, our faculty, staff, and I'm sure students as well. We all want to just be back together, and trust me, one day we will be, and when we do, it's going to be an epic celebration. I'm already brainstorming some ideas, and if you have any great ones, you send them on my way as well. You can email me anytime. If you need anything this summer or in the next month or two, please don't hesitate to reach out and let me know. I love and miss all of you. I can't wait to get back with you. There's one thing I really want to remind you of, though, before I leave, and it's one thing we all know how to say together, and that's it's always a great day to be a Brave. Bye, guys.
Hey, everyone. Just want to take a minute and say thank you for all the strength and courage that you've shown through all of this. Really appreciate all the hard work that everybody's doing to make sure they stay caught up with their schoolwork. All the teachers are available. Anytime you need to reach out, please do so and let them know what you need. I just want to say that I miss you guys. I miss everything from greeting you in the morning, you know, the high fives, the hugs and the handshakes, to saying goodbye in the afternoons. So keep working hard and we'll get through this.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place. Moonshine, teardrop in my eye, country roads, take me home to the place.
One thing I've learned through all of this is that at BPC Junior High, we're more than just a school, we're a family. And just like all families, sometimes we'll have to be apart, but we will come back together and we'll be better and stronger than ever. I am proud to BPC.